covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
New at 5, a local dispatcher used to dealing with crimes is now accused of committing one. Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. The man is from Royal Palm Beach. He's in jail accused of having sex with a teenager. Terry Parker learned more at a news conference this afternoon. She joins us live from the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. Terry.
That's right, and according to the sheriff's probable cause documents in this case, the then 15-year-old boy was friends with the 26-year-old dispatcher, and they met several times for sexual encounters. Roger Kronzberger was arrested for lewd battery and sexual activity with a minor. According to sheriff's documents, starting in 2010, the teen texted Kronzberger back and forth after meeting him through a teenage friend, and eventually the two had forms of sex 4 or 5 times. When the teen's parents discovered incriminating texts, the documents say detectives set up a recorded call between the teen and the dispatcher, and the boy asked what he should tell his parents about what happened. Kronzberger allegedly said, "Yeah, but I could get in trouble for this. I could lose everything." The sheriff declined to say anything on camera about the arrest, saying the probable cause document speaks for itself. But his chief deputy, Michael Gauger, gave me this statement. "We have 4,000 employees, and a certain percentage of them will make mistakes in life, some of them criminal. We arrested him, and if others here make criminal decisions, we will arrest them as well. It's a disappointment, but not tolerated by the sheriff or by this department." And that dispatcher, Kronzberger, remains in the Palm Beach County Jail tonight. The sheriff's office says he is the third civilian or enrolled employee to be arrested here in the sheriff's department within the past week. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.